heart rate time. The note he signed, the word pounding through his head. Reads it one more time, the car keys shine, his eyes burning fiery red. Death car on the freeway, death car on the freeway, death car on the freeway, yeah, death car on the freeway. 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110. Crew set on to out of control, the car speeding around the bend. Headed for the on-ramp, footstep, headlamp 125. No one told him about the brakes, no one taught him how to drive. Death car on the freeway, death car on the freeway, death car on the freeway, yeah, death car on the freeway. So that was a big, big dance floor hit for us. And Death Car, definitely at the time, overall, I was feeling it with the songs. Like, there was a sense in stuff I was choosing to write about. How will I say? I heard an interview with somebody the other day. I'm a Gen Xer. And somebody was saying, oh, Gen X was the generation that really got brought up on television, which I know I was. So there's a lot of, like, say in Jamaican, old Jamaican music, there's cultural references in abundance, as there are in two-tone, to a different environment. And so I really look back and I feel like Phil and Oprah on TV is just like, yeah, that's the same. I liked how that aspect of ska was getting brought into my world, looking back on it now. Death Car. That was like a made-for-TV movie. That was the trailer for it. Okay, so...